So today in this class 7th, your science period will have the structure of the human heart. Okay? So we'll have a sort of demonstration as well as we'll have a sort of question answer session. So it will be a sort of activity. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So we have one of your friend. Name yourself.
Sure.
So he will be acting as our or sort of demo person, and will have the heart, the smaller heart, the bigger heart, and as well as the your brain bone. Okay, let's begin. So the human heart is situated at the center of the chest cavity. Can you understand?
Yes.
So we have here what?
Lungs.
Here also we have
lungs.
So this is his right side. This is your left side. Am I correct? No. This is your
left side.
So human heart is not situated at the center in the symmetry. It is tilted towards a bit. What?
Left
side. Very good. Shabash. So it is here in between the two of the lungs in the thoracic cavity. Now let's go to the human heart and let's cut it out longitudinally. So when we cut the heart longitudinally, we have how many chambers?
Your chambers.
Upper chambers are called as auricles. Lower chambers are called as
ventricles.
Is it okay?
Yes, no? Sir.
Okay. Now let's understand from here the diagram. We'll have the questions. This upper chambers we have given them this and this. So let's ask somebody. Is it okay? Sure. Swati.
Yes,
Swati, this LN is what?
So left auricle.
Very good. And what about this, your LV?
Left ventricle.
Thank you. Let's go to some other person. Jagannath, sure. Please give the name of this. What is this? RA means?
Right atrium.
Right auricle.
Auricle.
Okay, fine. Easy. No, don't. And then we have this, your, this RV means?
Right ventricle.
Right ventricle. Okay, thank you. Sit down, please. Sure. So let's have it. So we have this, these are called as auricles. This we are calling just ventricles. Now let's go for next of the question. Is it okay? Fine. My dear, please. Yeah. Your name?
Saurabh Prasad Khilar.
Saurabh Prasad, please tell me. This portion, which side of the heart will be getting the O2 rich blood?
The left side.
Left side. Very good. And which side of the heart will be getting your CO2 rich blood?
Sir, right side.
Very good. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Sure. We'll give a clap for these ones. Let's go for next up. Let's give it. So this is your left auricle, left ventricle, and right ventricle. Fine. So we have your the things. We are having left auricle, your right auricle, left ventricle, and right ventricle. Let's go for a bigger heart. Fine. So let's go for this kind of the heart, big heart. Sure. So your friend is having a big heart, much bigger than you and me. So this is biggest. Can you get what I'm saying?
Yes.
Oh, okay, fine. So this is a big heart and this is situated like this. So let's break it out. So we'll take it out and let's go for it. Are you getting the chambers here? Upper chambers, upper.
Yes.
These are our auricles. These are what? Your ventricles. Sure. And then we take it out like this. We get that they are, see, can you get the upper chambers? Can you see the upper chambers?
Yes.
Auricles, can you get? So all of you can see the auricles. Auricles can get. And so these are what? Your
ventricles.
Very good. So now we have a sort of layer. And this layer in the center, it prevents what? Your not to get mixed what? O2 and
CO2.
Very good. Now we go once again as your, we'll come back to the your diagram. And once again with your smaller heart is this, that this area receives oxygenated blood from whom, my dear lady? Yes. Yeah. This receives oxygenated blood from where? This receives oxygenated blood from where?
From lungs.
Very good, shabash. Thank you. Sit down, then. Okay. Thank you. So the name will be called as your pulmonary artery. And after getting here, the blood will be pumped from LA or left auricle to left ventricle and will go to entire parts of the body. The name of it will be called as, Pradarshini please, it's called, name will be called as
aorta.
Or it is also called as what? dorsal artery. Thank you. Sit down. Sure. So now, once again, we'll have a sort of your, this is your right auricle. The right auricle is receiving your CO2 rich blood. And this CO2 rich blood will be coming from different parts of the body. We have two of the vein. One is coming from the upper region, and we have the upper region is coming from your head region, chest region, and the lower region is from here. Can you understand? Siddharth Singh, what are the two veins? The upper one and the lower one.
So the upper one is the superior vein and the lower one is the inferior vein.
Very good. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Sure. So now after that, this blood will be your pumped from the your left ventricle. So your from the right ventricle to the different body parts, and the name of it will be called as, please, your name?
Pulmonary vein.
Yeah. And what is the your? This will be called as?
Pulmonary vein.
Pulmonary vein. And your name?
Aman Bambeya.
Thank you. So thanks a lot to all of you. Thank you, Siddham. So this was a sort of your structure of the heart, and these are the chambers, and there are functions. Could you all understand?
Yes, sir.
Thanks to all of you. Thank you.